You know that sitting in the front is advantageous. DJ, let's tell them why it's important for them to sit in the front. Should I tell them? Who's sitting in the front right now? Just one person? Somebody bring this guy a drink on me. Bring him a drink on me. Thank you, sir.
And tell them that it's all I got my drink.
You want a drink, huh? Drink, 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 drink. Shut up, baby. Start talking. Should I say shut the fuck up?
Yeah.
I don't want to offend anyone. Enough. Okay, good. That's better. It's so crazy, though, to me how, you know, with the internet nowadays. Tamiko's gonna be here. She's so gorgeous and I love her and she's funny and I can't wait for her to get on stage. But anyway, yes. The internet has really fucked with us, you know, over time because it's really like taking us away from everything we learned when we were kids. Do you have any like 70s babies, 60s babies, 50s babies up in this bitch, 80s babies, 150 babies? That's right, baby! Yeah! There has been so many things that we learned growing up that we just don't fucking think about now that we're in the age of internet, okay? Like Uber. We don't get in the car with a motherfucker we don't know that we met online. I'm pretty sure many of us know that that's not a fucking good idea, right? Right? That's not the best idea. Now they got fucking Uber Eats. So you mean to tell me a motherfucking stranger can fucking bring my food to my house? I don't know how many times this motherfucker farted in his car on the way over to my house to give me some food. Okay? I'm not interested in that shit. Not that much. I'm not that hungry.